So you want to know how to make flakes in Blender. So you went to Blender Guru, but the tutorial was just so long. So let's fix that. What's up guys, thanks for coming to this channel. Today I'm gonna make flakes in Blender. So this only took me 2 tries, so I would say this is a beginner tutorial. First, just delete everything and add a plane, or just go and download a flag and import image as a plane. Now press your plane or your flag and press R90, and after that press 3 on the numpad. Now press Y to scale until it's now a perfect shape of a flag. Add a cylinder. Now just shrink it until it's a good post. Yeah, that size will do. Now just align it to the end and just press SZ to move it upwards. I mean, to scale it upwards, sorry. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, just making everything perfect for now. Now just add another cylinder and just do the same. Go to tape mode, shrink everything until it's small. Now just put it on top of the first cylinder. Now that's super cool. Now I'm just gonna adjust it just to make it perfect. Yeah. Now press the plane and go to edit mode. Now go and put some subdivisions, and we're just gonna make it 15 or 16 will do. So you can put 15 or 16. Now let's get out of tape mode and let's put it away. Just push it aside. Now just mark 3 or 2 points at those two corners, and you go to the vertex groups and then just add one vertex group and just press assign. And then now we're done. Let's go out of tape mode. Now just go to the physics and press cloth. Go down until you reach shape and you press shape, and go to the pin group and just pin the group. Now if you play that, we have something like this. But all around you can see those boxes, which means that they were our cloth is rough. But let's just press it and then shade smooth. Now it's now smooth. Now this is my favorite part. Guess what? We are adding a force field. Let's press wind. And you're just gonna press R90. Yeah, that's good. That's good. And on strength, just put 1000. Yeah, 1000 will do. 1000 will do. Yeah. And we should be able to have something like this. You can see that the animation now is really terrible. Especially look at that. Like the cloth is cutting itself. It's cutting itself. Now we need to fix that. Let's go to collisions. Let me close this and then go to collisions. Yeah, let's scroll down. And we just go on self collision. Now it will not cut itself. Yeah, let me just refresh. Now that's much better. That's good. So I was about to finish this video, but there was something that I needed to fix. And so I tried to push the flag in front, but that didn't work out as I planned. It went miserably terrible. Like, it was super terrible. So I had to put it back just to try and see what is gonna, if it is gonna work or not. And it worked. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, just subscribe and please comment below what you think about the tutorial. See ya. This video is brought to you by Production Crate. a place where you can find free VFX, and the link is below.